The cat had something sticking inside its body, so bypassers tried to figure out what it was. As they got closer, they discovered that it was an arrow. How could someone do this? First, they fed the cat food, and then they rushed it to the doctor, where they removed part of the arrow, but discovered that the cat had broken a leg. Fortunately, the kitten recovered. And if you detest animal abuse, subscribe.